Who else remembers that line from March of the Wooden Soldiers?
March of the Wooden Soldiers.
That's one of my favorite old time movies.
Think about it. What's his name got arrested?
Tom.
Yes, for little Bo Peep kissing her, oh. And then sheep ran away, and so he got arrested, and so he was brought up on charges of stealing a kiss.
No, he did not. He got arrested for pig napping.
Oh no, that was another one.
That's
yeah.
True. Yeah.
Yeah, but there was in that there was another. So yeah. So yeah.
That's my all time favorite movie. Thanksgiving movie.
So. What were Laurel and Hardy's names in that movie? Were they Tweedledee and Tweedledum?
No. Damn, that's a good question.
Yeah.
Okay, who's got Google?
It's not working.
Google's not working?
Yeah, well, I can't get... I was trying to look up lyrics earlier.
Sonny Bono wrote... Sonny
Sonny, yeah.
Wrote that song. I did. go to Optimum. I don't know if you are an Optimum customer. They're
I tried the Wi-Fi here.
It's not working. Their Wi-Fi is not working. They probably just need to reset it. You know, it went off and then went.
So anyway, I remember this one.
It was Stanley D. and Ollie Dunn.
There you go.
Yeah, Stanley D.
And I remember when he read the charges. Whereas Stanley D. and Ollie Dunn, having committed the crime of pig-napping.
But there was also something on that, too, so
you forget.
I think that. They shall be dumped in the river.
Uh-oh. Hello.
That's looking at the electronics.
Your kiss,
know, they didn't. Dunking was only part of the punishment. Having, they were banished to Bogeyland.